Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on For Honor, and it is time for 1-5 Sabotage. Once again, on realistic difficulty.
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, lethal. They can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of death, with dual blades for dancing partners. What they know can destroy legends or create them.
Alright, here we go. We're back with a character that I'm used to. Mercy is efficient. She doesn't waste any movement or words. She is a natural predator. Alright, let's put that passive tough as nails on. Definitely gonna need it with her. This may be the hardest one simply because she's really squishy. She's gonna get... I'm not gonna be able to take much damage. I'm really gonna have to be on top of my game. Is this stealth, I wonder? I don't really want a stealth mission in this game. And like I said, I do like Peacekeeper. I do like her as a
Our
character.
Our army needed passage. The Warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Like I said, I do like... I don't know what that was. Maybe I should have paid attention to that. Neutral block. In neutral stance, time your block input with each attack. How's that fire feel? Peacekeeper cheese. I used up all her stamina. Might as well heal up.
The Viking tribes all have different customs. These look to be warborn offerings, probably for strength in war. Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
Oh god! No, what the? What the shit? I just wanted to. I knew I wasn't locked on, but I thought I could still.
There used to be more Vikings here.
Okay. She's a really hard character to fight multiple opponents with. She doesn't have like a sweeping move. She can't finish people fast. Oh, he bled out. Okay. You're gonna bleed out. Goodbye. There we go.
Holden should never have sent those scouts ahead. He should have sent me first. Why didn't I say anything?
Because you didn't want to end up like that, idiot. Okay, got our first little power up.
These Vikings should be more vigilant.
Is that guy gonna walk back here? Dang it, I just want to jump down. Won't let me just jump down? Okay, there's nothing there. Wonder what happens. Like, is the peacekeeper?
The volcano
I understand.
Has withered this place.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh shit! No! Oh shit! This has gone horribly! Run away! Run away! Run away! Up the ladder! What are you doing, then? I feel like this is what you can do with Peacekeeper. Hey guys, how's it going? Out of my way! Dude, like, this is the Peacekeeper! Look at you! What are you doing?
Soldiers cry and cringe and rage when they see their friends hanged. Sometimes I pretend to share in their grief. Other times, I just wish that I did. From ash to ash.
Where am I supposed to go here? I gotta get up top, I think. But, like, it looks like if I... I'm going this way, then I go this way. Oh, there is a route over here. I just was blind and missed it. Alright, up top. Oh shit! No! Fuck life, dude. Oh my god, I'm alive. Holy shit, I'm alive. I don't know how I'm alive, but I am. I gotta go this way. Hey guys. Ha ha ha! Suck it! You're gonna get me with that shit twice. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you shit.
Rude, but trustworthy.
Peacekeeper 2 OP! Oh god. Okay. This is where it wants me to go.
I had an idea.
No! Jump off! No! What the hell?
Getting inside was easier than I expected.
Dude, look at all the enemies! What am I doing, dude? What is this? Revenge attacks. Something about revenge. What the shit? Why didn't it? Alright. Let's.
I'm getting an idea.
Oh, God.
I think.
Oh, my mullet, dude.
What would happen if I pulled that lever?
Heal up. No, dude, I want your friend. Bleed out, buddy. Oh shit. I done goofed. Oh god, I'm... Damn it. I'm on the... Oh god. No, fuck me, dude. Fuck me. Oh god. And we're on the run, and I'm gonna die. Holy shit. Wait, did I just find... Woo! Found a safe spot. Alright, let me fight this one. Come here. Hate that attack, dude. It's the bane of my existence.
I wonder.
Dude, this is just like a fucking trade cycle. You done goofed, I done goofed. And you're dead. Okay. Hey, fatty. I'm back for more. Ah, damn it. I was trying to switch who I was locked on to. Hold on. Dude, he's just spamming. Get out of here. Can't take this guy lightly. There we go. Okay. Let me take a hot second, heal up. I think there's another one coming in. I just want, yeah. It's dull. Oh god, it's the fucking trade fest, and I'm stuck in a corner. I'm out here. Damn it. Get off. And you're dead. Bleed out. Thank you. Oh, shit. And you're dead. Alright, both are sabotaged. We're almost level 10.
Now where's the central mechanism?
Above? How the hell do I get above? Oh, nice. Hello. Goodbye.
What do you suppose that does?
How do you suppose I get up there? Huh. Well, that still doesn't help me. I don't know how to get up top. Bleed out, buddy. Here's the ladder up.
If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting.
Oh my god, dude! I timed that so perfect. Get out of here with you. No, fuck, dude. This is such a tight area.
Just
yes!
One more
push. Get it. Hell yeah, dude.
Path's clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
Ooh, achievement unlocked, a beginning. Reach story level 10. Alright. What do we unlock? Bolster parry. Okay, I don't parry enough, so not gonna be using that. Missions are getting a little bit tougher, a little bit longer. I'm liking it. I'm liking it. This isn't your greatest full-fledged...
Sperngard, my goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
Alright, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. In the next one, we're gonna take on wolves among sheep. So I hope you all enjoyed, and I will catch you all in the next episode. Peace out, guys.